You know, it's amazing to me because Ragtime takes place over 100 years ago, but here in 2020, it is so poignant. It's almost as if it's brand new this year.
The skies were blue and hazy, barely a storm, barely a chill.
Hi everyone, I'm Jessica Bernard. I am very excited to play, honestly, one of my dream roles, Mother, in this show, Ragtime. I'm back at MTW. It's been a minute. I was in Sweeney Todd and 1776 here. I used to do the arts education show that we would take to schools called We Tell Their Story. But I took a break actually from the stage for a while. I was the Disneyland ambassador, which for those of you who don't know, it's an official representative and spokesperson for Disney. So that was an amazing experience. And then I actually had a baby. So now playing Mother in Ragtime is all the more special for me.
In Harlem, men and women of color forgot their troubles and danced and reveled to the music of Coalhouse Walker Jr. This was music that was theirs and no one else's.
Hi, my name is Teron Brooks, and I have the extraordinary opportunity to play Coalhouse Walker Jr. in Ragtime at Musical Theater West. It's actually my first debut appearance here. I was born in Long Beach, so it's like a welcome home for me, and I'm so excited. I have played the role before, pre-children, so I'm excited to play the role after having a son and a daughter, because Coalhouse is a father, and the perspective is gonna change just a little bit. You might recognize me from the Temptations movie. I got to play Eddie Kendricks in the 1998 Emmy Award winning miniseries, The Temptations. I was on Broadway with Lion King. I was in LA with Lion King, and I got to play Seaweed on Broadway as well.
In Latvia, a man dreamed of a new life for his little girl. It would be a long journey, a terrible one. He would not lose her as he had her mother. His name was Tateh.
Hello, I'm Gary Patent, and I play Tateh. I am an actor who's done lots of work in theater and film and television. I have been on Modern Family. I was recurring on Law & Order Criminal Intent. I'm also a screenwriter. I was recently a finalist for the Academy Nickel Fellowship.
And there was distant music.
This show weaves all of these people together, all of these dreams together, all of these pain and struggles together, and it really says that we need each other.
I'm actually an immigrant myself. I was born in the Soviet Union, so that's always been very meaningful to me. I was a little girl's age, and my parents were, I guess, ostensibly how old Tateh would be when they came over, so it's really cool to be able to tell that story and have that experience from the other side.
I mean, the score is just divine.
This music is unreal. In my personal opinion, it's some of the most beautiful music.
At the end of the day, it's about human nature. It's about all humans coming together, just wanting to find their place, wanting to be loved, wanting to be successful in this amazing United States of America.
We're all the same. We all have the same feelings and the same wants and the same hopes. And I hope that a new generation gets to see this musical and...
We'll be right back.